I just got a job. I've been working now for about a week. And I've been, of course, having bad, major anxiety at work. And right now, I have to be to work in a few hours, and I've already started panicking. I don't want to go to work. I want to work, but I don't want to work because of my anxiety. Because it's unbearable. Like, I am so nervous, I'm panicking, I'm shaking, and before I go to work, I'm probably gonna cry. So, this is just how bad anxiety is affecting my life, but I'm still trying my best to do the things that I want to do in life. But sometimes I am missing out on some things, but I'm trying. And I haven't worked in 2 years because the last time that I worked, I got fired from my job. And so a lot of reasons I haven't been working in 2 years was because of my anxiety. Well, that's the main reason. Mainly I think that's the only reason, because of my anxiety have been so high. So, but now I've decided, to go back to work, and I've been working now for, like I said, the last week, and I'm just trying. Like, I hate being around people. I hate being around a lot of people. And to me, a lot of people is two people or more. It's just that my anxiety gets high, and a lot of times I don't like I guess I let people get to me sometimes, depending on the things they do and say, and sometimes it ends up ugly also. So now I'm just trying the hardest, trying my hardest to make it. So this is just the reality of my life and a lot of things that happens and go on in my real life. So I will see you angels in my next video. Bye, angels.